stuck. Fuck.
There's like garbage bags over there.
We apologize on the noise as well. Maybe the dirt on the window, but hell, look at the snow up there on the mountain. It is friggin' cold out here.
Someone's getting pulled out over here?
Yeah.
Oh. See him now? Oh yeah, right there. Oh, I'm wonky on the camera. Look at those mountains. It is cold out here. It is a lot of, it's starting to get deep, it looks like, in some areas.
I'm gonna turn that off. Can't have that. We're just out in the bush. Undisclosed location.
There's people camping here right now? No, I won't. I don't think anybody's camping there.
Well, it's fire off a couple of rounds.
Oh, that could be. That's paintball. Almost looks like it.
Rooms, I guess.
Oh. Okay, I guess I can turn around here. This is the entrance for Slayer's Lake Recreation. Gate locked. Surveillance is. I bet you don't have one. Probably up in the tree somewhere. Now you can see all the 4x4 ruts. There's one playing around. Alright, do we got someone on ripping? I think so. I wonder if so stuck. Stuck. We'll
were waiting for the convoy to pass. The convoy to pass us. Like, what a douche. I just ride with your high beams on his dumb ass now. That dumbass on camera that had passed us. Like, we were being kind and generous to let a convoy go through, but this dude seeing a chance and just fucking went by us. Like, no common sense. Like, no, I'm not waiting. Fuck him. Kind of thing. Enjoyed this romp, but I'm going to stop this because you can't see where I'm at on my undisclosed location. Alrighty, a big 10-4.